Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh to my supervisor, Dr. Wan Muhammad Nazrul bin Wan Muhammad Nasir, and my examiner, Dr. Ahmad Syakir bin Junoh, alias Ismail. I'm Rufazana binti Arifin, matric number A17A0563. In this video, I will present poster for my research entitled Consumer Behavior Towards Online Purchase Among University Students. First is the abstract for this research. The objective of this study is to examine how the several factors such as the security, convenience and product warranty that include the consumer behavior on online purchase among university students at University Malaysia Kelantan City Campus. The finding of this study provide a valuable insight into identifying and taking steps to online retailers to improve their service, security and convenience for online purchase. Introduction. The use of digital and mobile platform has contributed to the increasing number of the online shopping and banking user. Due to the increasing number of internet users in Malaysia, it can be a market opportunity for business around the world to take advantage of the internet as a platform to grow their business. Even with the availability of the internet, it is possible that the development of the business world in the future will be more colorful with the various digital economic activity. This is a framework for this study. Consumer behavior towards online purchase are represented as a dependent variable, while the security, convenience and product warranty are represented as an independent variable. Literature review for a dependent variable show that Javadi found that specific innovativeness and subjective norm have a positive effect on the online shopping behavior. Next, a study by Arisa Badari and Hashim show that there is a positive relationship between three factors, namely security, product and risk with the online shopping. Second independent variable is a convenience. Convenience is the main factor that influence the percentage of trained northwest region to engage in the online shopping. Last independent variable is a product warranty. According to the study in the Pakistan by Abati and Rahman, show that the product warranty has a dominant relationship in improvement consumer behavior towards online research methodology. The convenience sampling was used to sampling technique in the study to collect the sample data. Respondents were selected using the Cringy and Morgan table. Therefore, a total of 248 students has been designed as the respondent for the study. Quantitative analysis is used for the study to collect data required in the study. The questionnaire, there are four sections with constants such as part A is demographic profile, part B is online purchase, part C is independent variable, and the part D for the dependent variable. Result. Based on the result that get from the analysis person correlation coefficient found that dependent variable have a very high positive relationship with a 1.000 correlation. The correlation coefficient of 0.677 suggests that a moderate positive correlation between consumer behavior towards online purchase and security, hence the H1 was accepted. The correlation coefficient of 0.753 suggests that high positive correlation between consumer behavior towards online purchase and convenience, hence the H2 was accepted. The correlation coefficient of 0.757 suggests that a high positive correlation between consumer behavior towards online purchase and product warranty, hence the H3 was accepted. Discussion. All independent variables are positive relationship, while the product warranty and convenience has a high positive significant relationship with a consumer behavior towards online purchase. It can be concluded that the security, convenience and product warranty have a positive correlation with a consumer behavior towards online purchase among university students in University Malaysia Kelantan City Campus. All of the objectives were accepted for the study. That's all for me. Thank you.